love a good thriller, and this is an excellent one. Set in both the U.S. and Europe, we follow artist Luke Perrone as he tries to recover a stolen painting, maybe of Van Gogh, and finds himself in the middle of a life-and-death power play.